Hillsong founder Brian Houston has quit the megachurch following an internal investigation revealing inappropriate behaviour towards two women. Our next guest is a former member of the church, having left in 2013 after alleged mistreatment during her time there. Yolandi Bosch is with me now. Well, Yolandi, what was your news? What was your reaction when you heard that Houston was stepping down?
It was a bit of a mixed reaction, to be honest with you. I wasn't really sure if this is another PR stunt or if this was for real and there would be real change. A lot of victims have been lobbying for change for the last few years, and we haven't really seen any changes occur.
So what was your experience? You were at the Hillsong College. What kind of things did you see and go through?
I saw a lot of gaslighting, a lot of abuse, a lot of mental abuse, physical abuse from some students that they received from leaders in the actual church. So there was quite a few different things that led me to believe that this is a cult.
Oh, really?
So I really believe it.
Culturally,
is,
yeah. Do you think there needs to be more change than just Brian Houston leaving?
100%. I believe he's only a small piece of a much bigger situation that's going on. There's a big cultural problem within the Hillsong, and I believe it's a toxic problem that's not just a part of a Brian problem or a Bobby problem. It's a cultural problem that needs to be addressed, and whether that's going to be addressed with him stepping down or not, that's we'll just have to wait and see. But we've been waiting and seeing for a while now, so I do hope that they do have a change, but I don't believe that Brian stepping down is necessarily going to bring that change.
So the new pastor or the new head of the church has said it's a time for humble reflection. Do you think that that's really authentic, that the church is going to have a good deep look at itself? It has done a pretty comprehensive investigation. They have changed leaders. Are they changing?
The question that I always ask is, they've done quite a few of these internal reviews. We haven't actually seen that on the ground, especially coming from the college students. I've spoken to quite a few college students, and none of us have had a direct conversation with them coming back saying, look, we really do apologise for what you've gone through. Instead, they've been met with gaslighting at the back of this. So we really do want to see change, but just with a few small steps that they've done, maybe this is leading to greater things, perhaps not. We will probably only see in the next few months how things pan out. But at this stage, I don't believe that they're really doing that for the sake of actually helping people, because there's no support networks that have been placed and so forth.
Okay, Yolandi, thank you very much. Carl. There's